rolling down Salem and Market streets, the car radio tuned to Greek melodies, I feel the layers of occupation, the matching weights of St. Patrick's and gold-capped Holy Trinity pin down the acre neighborhood for good. Like an Ellis Island, this parcel bears tracks of those who have carried on, signs